All right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to an episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. I don't think I've ever mentioned this before, but I like how there's random campfires just strewn about Siberia. Did I lose this guy? Yeah, I did. Okay, so I need to find Jacob. He is gone, most likely up there. So I need to find a way to traverse the. I heard something. Is that me? I guess it is me. Weird. I keep hearing. Is that me? Okay, fine. I don't know why the music just kicked up, but whatever.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery.
Okay. Well, ooh, Russian level 2. I can translate this thing now. I'm pretty sure there's a thing over here I couldn't translate before. This thing.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Coin caches? Ooh. What is this? Mural? Okay. So I guess that's where I am. Is this something?
More propaganda.
Oh, more Russian.
Work
Yes.
hard,
Okay, cool.
fight cold and hunger.
Little bit more Russian. All right. I can live with that. Now real quick. There's a thing right here? That can't be right. It is this thing. I'm full on leaves? Okay. All right, I'm just gonna keep going this way. Not worry too much about the collectibles. I'll just do them off camera if I ever feel like it. There's salvage up there. But there also might be something this way. I'm getting sidetracked. I should probably just focus on my objective, which is getting up. Oh, I'm going the right way, so I can get things that are kind of out of the way, but ooh, not really. Can I? That's a poison arrow. I have Tomb Raider 1 on my mind. All right, now how do I get up there? This way. Wow, that is a shitty ass camera angle. What is that? Get up, Laura. Fuck, you're not that weak. Optional challenge tomb? I need to go this way, I think. So I'm gonna go this way. Interesting. Salvage. Can I not climb the ladder, apparently? Okay.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from this.
I'm gonna come.
Dangerous campfire. Weather and elements have taken their toll.
I need to go this way. Oh,
I
crap.
made it up just fine. Just watch your step.
Surprised it's still standing. This place is a tinderbox. One
Wait,
good.
oh, I get the big balls out now.
So
Woohoo!
yeah. First contact was in one of the
Old
mine
middle.
shafts. We shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough.
I'll say the workers finally had enough. Oh God. Can I save Molotovs? No, apparently I can't save Molotovs either. Hold E to pick lock. There you go. That's what I want. What is in there? One. I don't know what that is. So I get to make Molotovs now? That's kind of shit. Wait. I get to pry that open? One salvage and another arrow? Okay. So this is where I need to go. But I wonder. I don't know. Do I care? I don't think I care. At least too much. Okay. So I have to have. Alright, I understand how this works now. I have to have a bottle equipped so I can make. a Molotov. Ow. Yeah, let me just stand and fire. Alright, there's that. Just a collectible. Nothing up top. I wonder if this is anything relevant? I guess I'll just do this. Because I don't know what else it could be. Why do I have a rope arrow here, but nowhere to attach the rope arrow? Because that doesn't make any sense. I don't understand. Because, well, maybe it's farther back. I don't know. Is it underneath? I'm full on a lot of stuff. How far do I need to go? There's this thing, which is cool. Wow, what? Okay. Compound bow part, 2 of 4, okay. Great. I forgot I needed to do that. Needed to at least, like, try to search for them? Here's this. Alright, full on arrows, I got a piece of salvage. This is it, this is this? Oh god. What in the hell? This is not where I need to go. But I think this is the challenge to him. Huh. Cool. Optional challenge to him. Alright. Did it again. I could just fast travel out of here. God damn it. Alright, so this way. This is horrifying. Was I here? What? I don't know if I was here. Oh, there's this thing. That's what it was. Wonder if there's anything over there, actually. There's salvage. And what's in here? Up top? Nothing? Salvage and a bird's nest. Oh god. Well, damn. Alright, so now I know not to go that far. This is where I need to go. No? Wait a minute. There's something under here I missed? More Russian translations. Can't loot any of these bodies. Wait. Can I pick up what? 5 arrows? Okay. That's convenient, I guess.
The hero of the Soviet Union.
Oh.
It's the highest.
I find it really fascinating, like all the history in Soviet Russia while I'm here. It's actually just really cool. Wait a minute, what? I can swing? That's a new addition. Can I pull this, break it? I can't. I have to do this going uphill, shit. God, this was intense. To say the least. There's a thing here. More uranium? I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't know what I'm grabbing. I'm just grabbing what the game tells me to grab. How far? How close am I? I'm fairly close. Shit.
Not sure. Can't really see.
Nice, nice. All right.
I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
I ready the forward team to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
No.
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point. I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
Let you know if you see anything. Over and out. Gotcha. Well, there goes his buddy. Now he's gone. Bye. It's not even worth going down and looting him. Where does this take me? There goes this. It brings me over to there. And then, well, I'm gonna find out. Hello? I guess that was supposed to happen. Okay. And then, do I take the ladder? Alright, where does that take me? That takes me over to there, which I can then do nothing with? Let me try that again. Because... Oh, this way. Interesting. Cool. Some machine gun. Oh my god. Is there anything over there? Oh, that's where I need to go. Where did the ladder take me then? Oh, okay. I gotcha. Oh my god. Please get up, Lara. E? Down? Right? Left? How do I... No, left. Oh my god. Where am I? Lara? Lara, Lara, Lara. Lara? Please. Lara, please. Alright, so I already got that. And then I can hide behind this.
There she is. Open fire.
How was that? Is that everybody? Let's see. Ooh, that's flammable. Okay. This is going easier than I thought. Easy. Nice, nice. I guess that's everybody. Yep, music stopped. That was easy. What's over here? Do I care? There's salvage down there. I don't care enough. Was I supposed to use a pistol? And like a shrapnel grenade? Or I'll just use like bow and arrow and kill everybody like that? Alright. There's a dude over here. I got a coil? What is that? What spring am I getting? Bushes, relic.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools.
Don't care. Alright, so there's... Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Did I kill you? No, I couldn't even see you. So how'd you die? What? So, oh, there's a ladder up there I missed. Which is convenient, because I didn't even go up here. Did I? I'm gonna see what's down here. Oh my god. Never again, what a waste of my time. Alright, so swing over there.
Lara,
Are you there? Thank God Jacob's alive. Whatever.
I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
Yeah, shit is right.
Shit. They're already inside.
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Fuck.
Activity log. I think it mentioned safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay. Everything is flammable here.
Anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. Revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Mix of Greek and Mongol, I think. Careful, just the hinges.
Not that simple. Look, they welded it shut. This is gonna take a while.
I want to see inside before Constantine gets here.
All right.
I get that, but I can't make this metal melt any faster.
All right. You can explain why it's not open.
I only see three people here.
What's Constantine's ETA?
He's heading straight for the upper mine shafts. They've got some promising readings from deeper inside. But he's sending his personal guard over here to cover us.
Shit. He still thinks the prisoners are a threat?
You didn't see what she did at the Gulag. She is a threat.
I am a threat. Thank you for knowing. And goodbye. And that's how I take care of that. Wait, what? I need to pick up what? Oh. So there's something in this safe. I wonder what it is. There's salvage here, which I can't loot. There's bottles. Oh god, it's flammable. Let me just make a Molotov real quick, and then just do... Oh god. Okay. Let me just do that, and I have an entire place explode because I'm fucking dumb. Gas can be ignited with fire explosives. Nice. And there's that, I think. I think that was it. That might have been it. I don't know. Music's done. Nukes? What? Shot my grenade. Eat a dick. Eat a dick. I can't see you. Oh, I got that. Holy shit.
Keep her down.
I couldn't see anything. I can't see anything. Still getting headshots through silhouettes. Because yes, I am that damn good. Gimmick infringement. Infringement. Oh god, fire. Okay, so I need to do... Wait a minute. Yeah, the poison arrows just make my life so much easier.
I have visual confirmation.
Hmm. Are you just killing your friendlies? Okay. Who needs to dodge when you have poison arrows? Like, why? Why was this even a threat? I just have poison arrows. That makes my life so much easier. Like, I don't give a shit if you have fucking... Oh my god, that has to be really hot. Yeah, like, I don't give a shit if you have armor or not. I'm just gonna, you know, fucking poison you. Did I do it right? Oh, hi, Jacob.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Not for a second was I worried.
I'm glad you're okay.
I'm glad you are. You are too. I almost called him Lara.
Yes.
I'm glad you're safe, Jacob. Kind of.
More of them inside. You don't have to do this.
But I want to.
You can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
Yeah, like, why is no time Trinity here? I don't fucking know. Then there's no time for paste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain.
Okay.
My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did God. They find down
oh
here?
Oh my God.
Enough to make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper.
Great.
Quite a lot of damage.
Well, yeah, because that can't be
and
good for the mountain, right?
Collapsed, but it's safe now.
Wait, am I going the right way? I mean, obviously this is wrong, but oh my God. Am I blocked off? No. Wait, I'm confused. Alright, whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Tomb Raider. This has gone far enough. So, yeah. I fucking guess I'll see you guys later, because I need to level up. There should be a campfire nearby. I need to make arrows.
Better get moving.
Wait. That's what I do. I hold left mouse. Alright, see, I'll just make arrows. If you guys enjoyed, I'll see you guys later.